Go ahead, we'll finish those up.
Tyler Mitchell and Richard Jaber.
Morning, I'm here to speak about the pier today. So far what we've seen on the pier is a lot of disinformation fed to the people on the cost of remodeling the pier, on the condition of the structure. The fact of the matter is the structure of the pier, of the actual building, is in fine condition. The approach needs rebuilt, and the pier could use some remodeling. I'm not a big fan of the inverted pyramid design. I think it's kind of stupid looking. It's nowhere near as bad as the rest of these designs. And the fact of the matter is this lens that you guys want to build is ridiculous, and it's a $150 million project to build it completely, and you're selling it down our throats at $50 million, which is not going to happen. If you guys rendered what this thing would actually look like for just the $50 million or the $45 million it's going to cost to build it, we would get a much different product. So how about you guys start giving us some truth, start giving us the actual information on this project, and give us a chance to decide for ourselves what we really want. And as we all know, Bill, you did say when you were running that you would give us a vote on this. How about coming through on that? Thank you.
Thank you.